Really been impressive for Team USA. And Larson! Oh, it's a huge one from Kyle Larson! Big flip down the back straight. And that brand new car, it looks like Travis Mills has gone over as well. That brand new car from Harley Taylor not looking like how it should. That was huge.
Yeah, well, Larson was sticking to his mid-track position. That's where he felt the pace was for him. And then he went extra wide coming into turn number two. And it caught him. It threw him out against the wall. And he had nowhere to go. And we all know the dangers of hitting the wall at any speedway track. Well, it certainly caught him out. So he probably thought he needed to go fractionally wider to try and keep the pace going and try and catch the guys. But he's out of the car now, ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful round of applause. Thank you very much. He's looking all right. He's got his hands in the air and he's happy. Yeah, we're good. Everyone's there. Okay, now he is feeling it a little bit, but that's good.
Here's a replay coming up on the screen now, so we're just going to check this out. We can cut off that and go to the replay.
There we go. Here it is.
There we go. That is huge.